How to fix Facebook Live problem. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, check your internet connection. Then head to the Play Store. Now tap on the search icon at the bottom right corner. Then tap on the search bar and type Facebook. Now click on search. Now tap on Facebook and make sure to update to the latest version. After updating, go back to the home screen and open up settings on a device. Now scroll down and click on apps. Then go to app management. Now find Facebook. Tap on Facebook. Click on force stop and go to storage usage. Now tap on clear data and tap on delete. Then go back. Now restart Facebook. If nothing solves for issue, simply tap on uninstall. Tap on OK. Then go back to Play Store and tap on install. I hope this will fix it soon. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.